Soon, winning a $202 million jackpot is a life changer.
But no one expected the Bondurant couple who won the Powerball 2 weeks ago could be used by scammers to target you. It's today's top story.
A week after Bondurant found out it had a winner.
Oh, I'll be thrilled if it's somebody from town.
They came forward. Brian and Mary Losey were beaming.
She wants a car like yesterday.
Just like you would be if you hit a $202 million Powerball jackpot. At a press conference where they were showered with confetti, they announced...
And we want to certainly benefit our community and our church and, you know, the and members of the community.
So when Iowans started getting emails this week signed by Mary and Brian Losey that read...
We're going to give away part of our winnings because we want to change the lives of some unknown people around the world.
Jaws dropped. Especially when they reread a few of the email's details.
They link to a national news story about the winners.
The generous Bondurant couple who were just in the news.
These are real people who are wanting to make a positive difference in the world.
Even discerning people couldn't help but dream.
It's just written in such a way that would make you think, well, maybe this did come from them.
It didn't. The winners and their attorney were shocked to find out emails, supposedly from them, had been promising generosity, saying...
And if you're one of the lucky recipients, all you have to do is get back to us and we'll send along your information to the processing bank. Well, that's the red flag right there.
The Loseys plan to give, but they won't email you and say, surprise, now give me your bank account number. Winners are warned.
This is a life-changing amount of money. There will be a lot of positives that come with it, but there will be some negatives too.
Like people posing as you, trying to cheat others out of their money.
So if you get that email saying that the Loseys are giving away their money, just delete it. In fact, if any email asks for your personal information, be very skeptical and start asking questions, even if it contains names you know.